In this experiment, we will study the reaction between sodium sulphate and barium chloride. For this, we will need sodium sulphate salt, barium chloride salt, two test tubes, a test tube holder, spatula, water, and a dropper. Take about half a spatula of barium chloride in a test tube and fill it up to 1/4 full with water. Shake the test tube till the salt is dissolved to prepare an aqueous solution of barium chloride. Similarly, prepare an aqueous solution of sodium sulphate in a separate test tube. Add the aqueous solution of barium chloride to the aqueous solution of sodium sulphate. You will observe that a white precipitate is formed immediately in the test tube. This is barium sulphate. A chemical reaction in which there is a mutual exchange of ions between the reacting compounds is called double displacement reaction. Barium chloride and sodium sulphate react with each other to form barium sulphate and sodium chloride. As there is a precipitate of barium sulphate formed in this reaction, this is also an example of a precipitation reaction.